We'll end with a look at NGC 1333. It's a stellar nursery that has also been found to harbor an unusually high number of brown dwarfs. Some of them are at the very low end of the mass range for such objects. In other words, not much heavier than Jupiter. The James Webb Space Telescope, due to launch in 2021, will be used to learn more about these dim cousins to the cluster's bright newborn stars.